So ill. I met Tyler there. We were riding the whole time. And we ended up having a pretty fun session. And just good laugh. And I think for me it was some real snowboarding, because you just could do little dips or big jumps, whatever you want. That's like what snowboarding is about. Yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
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 Airbnb.
Hanging in the middle of Banker City in Zurich. All the paintings on the wall, it's great. I'm totally stoked that all my illustrations, all graphics or whatever I do for your productions represent all what's happening. The motivation to do something great, to do something, whatever you want to do. Everything Yeah Productions is doing, working people from Sweden, Stockholm, Kumi.
Big Ricky.
All these super good snowboarders, international snowboarders. I guess all these people pump value into my graphics.
Yeah, isn't it?
Together, one day we built this hip. I had the one good day with Severin de Kurten. Gumi was there with us, building and stuff, and then Tyler joined our crew.
Thank you.
into 1 week in Norway.
It was a cool trip over there.
Yeah.
Really funny session with a tattoo on and Seva.
It was so hot and warm and no speed. The team run.
The kicker was about 5 meter high and 30 meter flat.
At times, a lot of wind.
We thought the session is over, no one is jumping the big kicker, and
Tato came with the idea to be towing by sled.
First he tried some just straight air and back some 180. So everyone was watching. It's working.
Relieving the rope about like 95 km an hour. Quite pretty scary actually.
Some fucking revolution.
doing? Is it a beach? A metal beach?
Grandson was actually a really good day, but I started the day with a kind of sketchy slam. Like it was these three cliffs in a row, pretty small, like meter cliffs, 2 meters, meter cliffs, 2 meters. And I was like, what are you doing? You know, like,
good slam.
Living and dying. I can't think institutionalized. It's high time to get socialized. About the Western decline, where you can learn about astronomy, science,
technology, sustainable development, history, astronomy.
I feel I don't have no time to spare. Find out all the things out there. I can't call it the fact obsession. Where was I at the history lesson? My misery, I'll improve my knowledge in geography. Don't want to hear about another depression. All I want is history satisfaction.
Galaxy. A system of millions or billions of stars, together with gas and dust, held together by gravitational attraction. The galaxy. Located is a disc-shaped spiral galaxy with approximately 100,000 million stars. The Sun is located about two-thirds of the way out of the center.
Wow!
I'm Cooney. I'm a musician and I've recorded 2 songs for Purple Yeah. There's also a couple of songs from my album in the movie. I love reel-to-reel tape recorders. Music studio in Stockholm with a lot of old music equipments. They hum, they hiss, and they crackle, but I think it sounds good anyway. I create my drum loops on my tape recorder by manually cut the tape and putting it together into a tape loop. That's my sampler. This is my friend Matthias. He's playing on my record. He also plays in the famous band Soundtrack of Our Lives. I surf and I skate and I snowboard, but just for fun. But my favorite sport is actually bike skating. Yeah, yeah, that's cool. Yeah, no?
Snowing more than I've ever seen in my life. Like every day was about 80 centimeters of fresh powder, kind of something like that. It's crazy.
Like any good day was good fun.
I had the feeling with you too. We had some fun when it snowed that big flakes. I can see your sadness tonight.
I was submarining through the powder, like, you know, I'm so small, and every time I landed I was like didn't have that much luck. But the snow was super sick. The first 7 days, I couldn't believe it.
Good powder, crazy story, CK story.
I just seen like this tree kind of shake and a branch fell off, and then like CK, we heard just a super loud scream from CK.
CK was in crazy pain, so I can't even imagine like that feeling that he had right there.
I split my knee open. I fractured my patella. I had a big hole in my knee and I was losing blood.
My biggest concern that like he probably will collapse.
It was dark at 7 or 6:30 and it started snowing again a little.
Paul tried everything to organize a heli, but like they said, it was too late.
And it was really frustrating, just like at one point to figure out that nobody's coming and help you.
Just scared never to get out there again.
We got a reality check right there that it's not that safe, everything we do. But again, there was the team spirit involved and we brought him out. And it's amazing how much energy humans can bring up in panic situations.
Last gray Barbie graphic, that's Pierre graphic for the skateboarder free.
Stay together. of a sudden I see Danny was out the snowmobile coming out of the trees, like, stop, stop. I was like, oh my god, what happened there?
As soon as I opened the hood, like, flames burst out the top of the engine.
Yeah, like, the highest flames for sure, 2-3 meters.
My first natural reaction was just to run away from it. Because I don't know, maybe I watched too many Bruce Willis Die Hard movies and thought it was going to explode or something. It's always an adventure. Yeah, productions.
Midnight children got no place to go. Midnight children, so who's gonna take you?
Some energy for riding.
We call him like my guider because he goes up like to the back country and it's crazy. He got everything you need.
He's got the coffee machine, the Swiss knife, the iPod.
Tonton. Sick man.
Riding in before.
gig.